Hello and welcome to episode 7 of Nuclear Throne. This time we will look at Lex's character, which is steroids. He is less accurate, has more starting ammunition, and his special ability is to dual wield, which basically means that you don't have to switch weapons because one mouse click is the one weapon and the other mouse click is the other weapon and you don't have to switch around. And let's see how good I am at this. Currently we start with two pistols, both using the same kind of ammunition. That's why they both go down when I fire one. I can actually fire both at once, that's interesting. Oh, I think I missed some XP down there. I shouldn't really use the laser pistol for this character, as he has lower accuracy and is likely to shoot somewhere else than where I point to. So I'm not gonna take the laser upgrade, instead I will take Bloodlust and try to get rid of the laser pistol as soon as possible. While we still have it, we could as well use the ammunition. That's a bad thing to have on you, and we're dead. Maybe. A lot of those enemies are around at the start. Makes it very hard. I wonder what little icons in the upper left corner indicate. The first seems to be bullets, the second I don't know. Energy? And maybe movement speed? I don't know. A bit weird. Don't know what they mean. One of them looks like a bomb. Damn it. Bad at dodging. Stuff down here? Not this time. Yeah, apparently the like bullet kind of icon is a global ammunition indicator, which would be pretty useful if you take any attention to it at all. But since I'm not going to, God bless. Let's see what the special ability does. That's a really bad timing for this guy to show up. Damn it. Should have gone through it at the first invincibility frame. because usually in such games when you get hit you have a very short period of not being able to get hit again. But I tend to mess up that timing. Anything here? No? Okay. Let's kill him. Sadly no level up. Holy bullet hell. Clusterfuck. I think the game doesn't like me today. I had far easier levels in the other games, I think. Or it might just be because I am out of practice. The last recordings are actually almost a week behind. So I doubt that it's the game trolling me. I think it's rather me getting not used to fast games as quickly as I should. Yeah, let's take that. The up stuff. No! Damn it. Okay, I think since I tend to run into stuff again and again, I'm taking the speed upgrade this time. I did it! Kind of like the grenade launcher. To make it easy to clear up tight spaces of enemies. Just should not be too close. Yeah, let's take the shotgun instead of the revolver. It limits our ammo a lot, but I get that will be solved soon. I hope that we pick up less bullets when we carry a different weapon. Get the fuck out of here. I don't feel like using any different weapon because those ones are fine. Let's have more drops. I think next time I should invest on reducing enemy HP because my damage is far not enough, it seems. Maybe a bit of extra shotgun shell bounce would help. Great way to clear the room. No, I don't want the slugger. Double shotgun is interesting though. Yeah. Holy. The hardest part on this character is getting used to dual wielding, so you don't have to switch at all, and you don't want to switch at all because that messes up all your how your ammo usage works. Okay, I want to take more max ammo. Because apparently don't can't carry much at the same time. Which sucks. I hate turrets. Glad that I couldn't blow that one up. Holy, another tower. It blows it up. Oh, yeah. I stay with my weapons, they're fine. Let's see if there's stuff hidden. No. Sometimes when you blow up stuff, there's things hidden behind. Oh no! That was so stupid. Let's try again. And get that scrunt the last one then. As long as it's reasonably long. Apparently, you can do a lot of damage with double pistols. Unless both are empty. I see. See if there's stuff left. Not even a weapon. Yeah, the one I want. Can't do anything. No, no, I don't want to die. No. We have confirmed. I need supply. Yeah, GG. Okay, I think that's fine for now. I'll see you next time.